Our hope is in the power of God working through the hearts of people. And that's where our hope is in this country. That's where our hope is in life.
Of a little child, looking through eyes of fear and uncertainty. It echoed in a cry for freedom.